We're back, wrestling fans, and this is it. No disqualification, hardcore match, one-on-one. The future icon, Nick Vortex. Mr. Electricity, Jerry Reiner. And they're getting started right from the outset. Hard right hands back and forth. Reiner getting the better of that one. Shoots his man in, Irish whip, hits the ropes for momentum. The flying lariat sends Vortex to the canvas. Reiner with hard kicks to the midsection, Irish whip to the opposite corner, reverse from Vortex. Off the ropes now, duck of the clothesline from Reiner. Fast action to start this match off. There's the standing bulldog. Reiner mounts his man. Hard right hand to the side of the head. Oh, he's biting him. Reiner biting his man. This one's been building for months. Looks like Reiner went for a short drop kick there. Missed his mark and a leg drop there from Nick Vortex. And the future icon taking advantage of a momentary opening here. Look out all the way to the top turnbuckle now. Crashing down to the hard concrete with a double axe handle blow. Both men pulling out all the stops in this one. They're down there amongst the ringsiders in no man's land. Reiner chopping away, lands the dropkick to the knee. Shining wizard on the concrete floor, right in front of the fans. The action is up close and personal. No ringside barriers here. The face of the future icon crashing into the canvas there. Reiner sends Vortex into the Wall of Fame here in the WWIWC arena. He's got some barbed wire. Mr. Electricity trying to inflict some damage on his arch nemesis. Shoots Vortex back inside the squared circle. Snapmare center of the ring and a hard kick right to the base of the spine. That's just gotta send shockwaves of pain throughout Vortex's body. Reiner with a side backbreaker plants his man in the center of the ring. Wait a minute. Mr. Electricity going to the top turnbuckle. This is something we haven't seen in 3 years. Frog splash all the way to the canvas. And that's why you haven't seen it, wrestling fans. Reiner clutching that knee. These two men will go to any lengths to inflict damage and abuse upon the other. Choking away now, Mr. Electricity. Anything goes in this one, folks. And the future icon there with a south of the border shot right to the nether regions of Mr. Electricity. And now it's Nick Vortex choking away on Reiner. Adding insult to injury there. Nick Vortex in command. Stomping Reiner right between the legs. Drops the forearm down across Mr. Electricity's throat there. Vortex now from the top turnbuckle. Hard chop right to the top of the cranium there. Oh, and he's doing the Native American war dance. Drops the forearm to the skull. This one's already gone back and forth, wrestling fans. And now it's Reiner prone on the canvas. Wait a second. Nick Vortex with a steel chair. Setting it up in the corner turnbuckle there. The future icon with some bad intentions. Hard right hands in the turnbuckle from Vortex. Oh, did you hear Reiner's skull connect with the steel? That one sent Reiner all the way to the concrete floor. Wait a second. Nick Vortex now with the ladder. This doesn't bode well for Reiner, folks. Mr. Electricity struggling to get back inside the ring. Reiner wants so desperately to take this fight to the future icon. And it looks like Reiner might be lacerated. Mr. Electricity wearing the crimson mask. Good grief, he's bleeding like a stuck pig. And the future icon, Nick Vortex. No let up in his offense. Shoots his man into the corner. And another kick below the belt. Jerry Reiner's face is a mess. That steel chair really did a job on him. The future icon sets his man up now. Irish whip to the opposite court turnbuckle. Reiner up and over. Goes for a right hand. It's blocked from Vortex. Standing Uranagi in the center of the ring. That could be all. Vortex with a cover. Only a count of two there. Wait a second. The future icon launches himself into the air with that beautiful elbow drop. Reiner once again to the concrete floor now. And Nick Vortex inside the squared circle with that ladder. This doesn't bode well for Mr. Electricity at all. Wait a second, reversal of the Irish whip with momentum into the ladder. And the fans here in the WWIWC arena getting behind Mr. Electricity, whose face is covered with blood. And now it's Reiner with a steel chair. Says it crashing into the ribs of Nick Vortex. Reiner off the ropes. Face crusher right into the steel. Have a seat, future icon. And the Shining Wizard connects. If Reiner can get the cover, this could be it. But Mr. Electricity, spaghetti leg due to that loss of blood. Reiner with quite a mountain to climb here. Positioning his man. Wait a second. Looks like it's going to be a sharpshooter. A slap to the face there for insult. Turns his man over and locks it in. Nick Vortex has the ropes, but Reiner refusing to break the hold. There's no disqualification here. Reiner, however, can't hold on to the sharpshooter. The loss of that life-giving fluid has got to be weakening him. Boot to the midsection. Enziguri kick right to the back of the neck. And both men on the canvas now. This is what Reiner wanted, one-on-one. Nick Vortex and Jerry Reiner, no rules. Standing sidekick takes Reiner to the canvas. Looked like it nearly decapitated him. And again, the future icon using that ladder as a weapon. Standing moonsault, sacrificing his own anatomy to do further damage to Mr. Electricity. These are the kind of matches that shorten careers. Again, Vortex going downstairs. Big splash right on the ladder again. Vortex comes crashing down onto that hard ladder, driving it into the midsection of Mr. Electricity. I don't know if Reiner knows where he is right now. I don't see how he can still stand. And there's the lightning strike super kick out of nowhere. And now it's Mr. Electricity with the ladder. I'm not sure what he's got in mind. Stiff kick right to the face. In succession now. Reiner on the apron. I don't have to describe that one. That hard metal ladder crashing into the facial features of the future icon. A leg drop for good measure, and Reiner trying to make a cover here. Vortex able to get that left shoulder off the canvas. Reiner with a kick downstairs. Tit for tat there. And there it is, folks. Shock therapy. That's gotta be all. If Mr. Electricity can only get over and get the cover. Reiner gets an arm across Vortex. Unbelievable. The future icon. Digging deep. Gets that left shoulder off the canvas right before the three count. Reversal of the Irish whip now. BTR spine buster. And that was all lower back. Vortex powering Mr. Electricity into the canvas. It's over. How did Reiner get that shoulder up? What is driving these men right now? It's unfathomable. how they can continue. Boot to the midsection from the future icon, Nick Vortex. Shoots Ryder into the corner. Spears his man. Mr. Electricity's tank is on empty here. It's got to be over. Again, Ryder able to get that left shoulder off the mat. Much to the chagrin of the future icon. There it is, drop D, the patented finishing maneuver of Nick Vortex. And if this doesn't do it, I don't know what will. And the ring general, Mr. Electricity, Jerry Ryder, knowing where he is inside the squared circle, even with the blood streaming down his eyes, gets his foot on the rope. Backslide attempt here from Ryder. Count of two. And a leaping leg lariat from Nick Vortex sends Ryder down once again. Wait a second. Nick Vortex's tag team partner. Nick Wonder sneaking the ringside. I don't think Ryder sees him. This match was supposed to be one-on-one, no interference. And Wonder tripping the leg of Jerry Ryder. But Ryder firing back. Nails Nick Wonder off the apron. Good grief, did you hear that chair shot? Steel hitting skull. And it's over. Nick Vortex, with the help of his tag team partner Nick Wonder, ekes out a victory over a battered and bloody Jerry Ryder. Unbelievable action. Stay tuned, fans. More to come.